onto Afghan, where Kandahar city has got a brand new stadium built with Indian assistance. The sports complex was jointly inaugurated by the Indian ambassador to Afghanistan, Manpreet Vohra, and Kandahar's governor. The stadium has been built with a $1 million grant from India. More facilities will be added to the stadium in the near future. India has been building a number of infrastructure projects in the war-torn country. India also built the Afghanistan Parliament, which was inaugurated by Prime Minister Modi.